Place one pillar. Place the mortar and pestle. And then place a hatch frame. And then place the trapdoor. Now, if you come up here and look down, you're not gonna see anything. Let's check from down there. So as you can see, you can still see the mortar and pestle, but yet again, you cannot access it. How do we access this? Just open the trapdoor. Now you can access your mortar and pestle and store all your good loot.